What is up, YouTube? So you're probably back from you, and today we're going to be claiming our top 200 awards for Fantasy Mouse. So let's go ahead and hop into here, see what we're going to get. Alright, so as you can see, we ended up getting Grant Hill right here. I'm going to go ahead and screenshot that real quick. We got Grant Hill, got the three collectibles, and of course, got this small four. We're supposed to be getting Sora Greats after this theme. I wonder who this is. I think that's Glenn Rice right there. I'm assuming that's Glenn Rice, but go ahead, claim that. And we're gonna go ahead also hop into this domination event. But yeah, that is my top 200 awards. I almost didn't get them because I fell asleep and I thought that like it was like calculating the event results, but it was I woke up at like 4 or something. I thought the event ends at 4 o'clock, so I was like mad. I was like punching stuff, and then it wasn't over. So we went ahead and got top 200. We got it. I think I have a screenshot of it. I can show you guys on the screen right now. But yeah, we ended up getting top 200. So that is pretty dope. We had to play like 5 games on like hard to get it, but we ended up still getting it. We won like 3 out of the 5 games. But yeah, as you see, we ended up getting top 200. We got Grant Hill. We got 2 small forwards now, and I really don't like Grant Hill that much. So yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep him or not. I wonder if he's pack exclusive, then I'll keep him. If he's not pack exclusive, if I find out somewhere down the line that he's not pack exclusive, then I won't keep him. But yeah, we did end up getting Grant Hill. Let me know down in the comments if you guys did grind for top 200. If you did, let me know down in the comments what you got. But yeah, if you're new, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and peace out.